have you been?
Good.
It's been busy.
Have you?
Yeah. My sister is getting married tomorrow, and my brother's leaving on his mission, and my other brother had his baby, and Darren's brother got married, so we just have one thing right after another.
Busy summer, huh?
Yeah.
Have you done anything fun?
We went to Oregon for a week. That was fun.
What did you do in Oregon?
Darren's family rented a house on the beach, and so we went to the Redwood Forest and went and just saw. I've never been to Oregon, so just got to see stuff. It was really fun.
Went on the coast?
Uh-huh. It was right on the beach, yeah. It's freezing. Not the kind of beaches I'm used to, but...
How long were you up there?
For a week. So, you went to Yellowstone last week, so you've done other fun stuff besides that?
Oh, I spent a lot of time at Bear Lake.
Oh, have you?
I actually went to Bear Lake for Raspberry Days.
Oh, we were too.
I was up there for 4 days, and then from there we went up to Yellowstone.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's a nice long vacation.
Yeah.
You go with your kids?
My son and his wife and 8 grandkids.
Wow. Yeah.
What part of Oregon did you go to?
We went to Bandon, southern. And
is that on the coast?
Uh-huh.
Was the weather good for you?
No, it was freezing.
Really?
Yeah, it was freezing. Like, we took jackets because we expected it to be, like, in the 70s, but it was in the 50s. So, it was so cold. Yeah, that's what we thought, too. We were expecting to be a lot warmer, but it was still fun to be in the cold because it's been so hot here all summer. So did you guys camp at Yellowstone, or did you?
We did.
With 8 kids? Wow. That's impressive.
Yeah.
Darren can't even get me to go camping with one.
Yeah, we camped out 2 days in Yellowstone and 2 days at Granite Hot Springs.
I have never been to Yellowstone in my whole life.
Never?
Well, my mom and dad took me when I was, like, a baby, but I've never been other than that. So, I need to know if you're going to go up there. Because Darren's never been there either. Well, he drove through it, I guess. No.
This time of year, though.
Is it packed?
Oh, it's so crowded. Best time to go is in September after school starts.
I bet. And then it's so warm.
Mm-hmm. The Airby campground was filled up completely.
Did you have to read it? Make reservations forever ago.
You like to camp?
I'm a one night camper, so I'm good for one night. And then I like to go home and shower.
Yeah, I wonder what I've done.
camper, so we never got into it.
I thought your dad was into horses.
No. Laura's dad was into all that kind of stuff, camping. So that's why my dad built a cabin. We've been up, I think, four or five times. So, but just for like the weekend. We're going up this weekend, actually. So. Raspberry Days was crazy.
A lot of people down there.
Oh my gosh. We went over to go to the fair, and there's no parking anywhere. When did they move it from, like, it was like in that church parking lot. It used to be over...
Because there was very little parking over by the park where it used to be.
Oh, so that's why...
There's a lot more parking there now.
Because you can park... We didn't know that you could park behind.
Yeah, on the west side, there's, they've got some pastures out here that they've opened up. You can actually park them.
Yeah. I liked it better at the park, but it's nice to have parking. Because we haven't been forever. I mean, we've been up there for every day. We just have gone over to the city.
Did you go to the fireworks?
No, we were going to, but Emery needed to go to bed, so.
Where's your cabin at?
It's on the northeast side, so it's just like 15 minutes, if that, from North Beach.
You gotta drive quite a ways to get to the fairgrounds, right?
Yeah, it takes us like a half hour to get over there. And there was cops everywhere. I couldn't believe it. Like, we passed so many cops just driving to Raspberry Beach.
Well, there's 20,000 some odd people up there.
Yeah. Monitoring like crazy. Too fast. But it's so fun now. She can play games now and interact. Yep.
How old is she now?
She just turned one last week.
She walking?
No. She could if she wanted to, but she's still scared. One day.
Did you pack her everywhere?
Yeah, I pack her everywhere.
You just leave her.
No.
Pretty soon she'll say, okay.
I can give up.
I
know.
I want to keep up.
And her cousin, Darren's brother, has a baby that's 2 weeks older than her. And she's walking. When we were with them the other day, she like almost copied her. So I need her to go hang out with her more so that she gets it down. But I'm not sure I want her to walk after watching their baby.
Yeah. Be thankful for right now.
Yeah.
Know where they're at.
Yeah.
Once they start walking.
She can't get away from me as fast.
It's a whole new ballgame.
Yeah. How old is your youngest grandchild?
She is
18 months.
So she's walking like crazy.
Yeah, she is all over the place.
I was counting with the 18-month-old. She did pretty good?
No, she wasn't bad at all, actually.
We're going to go camping next weekend. Oh, just for one night. And I'm scared to death. Just up in the, like, I think it's part of the Uintas. If you go to Edison, instead of turning left into the town, you go right. I can't remember what it's called exactly, but Dan's brother-in-law